global coronavirus, we have been hearing all the bad effects of this disease on our body. A lot of people are getting infected. We have lost some of our very close and near ones. But there is another side to this disease and the pandemic which we are not frequently addressing. Probably most of us or some of the pregnant girls who are now carrying babies are also suffering with it, but unable to figure out what is wrong. Number one, we are more or less grounded at home. If you are pregnant, everybody in your family is trying to take extra precaution to keep you at home. People who are working, they are also working from home. So basically, suddenly for last 7-8 months, our normal mobility, our normal exposure to the outside world, to the light, to the people we meet, to the social circumstances we roam around, is gone. It is very difficult to stay confined if you are a healthy human being, and this is causing immense mental pressure. Now, today we are here to address what are the issues mentally which pregnant girls are facing. Number one, pregnancy always causes some amount of anxiety and fear, even in normal situation. How is going to be my delivery? Is my baby going to be safe? Is it going to be very painful? A lot of girls are scared of the event of delivery. And now in corona time, they are even worried that in case if I go to hospital, will I catch corona? Will my baby be all right? So all these things are causing mental depression, anxiety, and lot of things which even if we don't know, you will suddenly come and tell us that there are insomnia, you are unable to sleep, there are digestive problems, you are unable to digest. Some of you are losing weight or losing the normal luster of skin and life. The simple reason is internally you are worried and you are depressed. Do not be depressed. What I would suggest is, like we don't know how many months we still have to be at home, devise your lifestyle in a way that you stay engaged. First, add routine light exercise. It can be a breathing exercise, it can be yoga. If you are really mentally worried and upset, add a small 15-20 minute session of meditation. Take a help either of a person or all this YouTube and everywhere there are steps how to do a little bit of meditation and yoga. Follow that. Have healthy food. Because we are stuck at home, we are now indulging ourselves on takeaways, and most of us or some of us are not having healthy home cooked food. Food is an important thing of well-being. Socialize staying at home, get connected to your friends, families, and chat with them regularly. And do not, please I repeat, do not follow only the WhatsApp and Facebook messages about corona, because some of them are fake and some of them are there only to create panic. I assure you, like this pandemic has come, in past also the world has seen pandemic. It will pass off. It will probably hurt us, but it cannot destroy us. Human race is much powerful than just a virus. We will win it. And to win it, you have to be mentally fit. Stay engaged. Take counseling. Talk to us. We are there to drive you out of this danger. Best of luck. Have a healthy pregnancy. Wish to see you all here soon.